we're not using boots today because we're on sandstone here at High Rocks near Tunbridge Wells. And if we use nail boots, there wouldn't be much of the rocks left after a while. And so we use either gym shoes, and here's Michael wearing a pair of ordinary gym shoes which you'd wear when you're playing tennis or doing gym. They're quite satisfactory for climbing on these sort of outdoors.